Grand Fermé. Grand opening of its 1994 bottle of Thomas Hardy's ale. 12% version.
By my brother Martin and his wife. Many moons ago. Of course.
Has it got the best before date on?
This has lasted at least 25 years. She's now 25 years old. She's older than either of these two.
Shit.
That smells alright. Quite sort of
a fruity little number.
Yeah.
Oh, it's dark.
Yeah. Steady on now.
I'll have to get some back off to you. Mm, too much.
Who have we got? Who's in for the
No! Absolutely not.
You want to think about that? I want the sediment.
Oh. Yeah, you see the sediment in the bottle?
Really?
The bits.
Huge bits.
There's no worse than a vice beer. A Hafer vice beer.
There's no worse. You're not going to get ahead on that at all.
Right. Cheers, everybody.
Salon shirt.
Oh.
I could chew it.
Oh, fucking hell.
That's a licorice.
That's horrible. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, God.
Are you doing that again?
I'll put it on your chest.
What? Smell it. Just smell it.
Have a taste. Go on.
No, maybe.
Have a taste.
It smells like pork.
Taste.
It smells like licorice.
It's
strong.
Have a try,
John. Oh, that's vile.
Carlsberg Spectral
Brewing.
I can't drink.
No.
No. That is, you like licorice?
I told you it would be shit.
That is vile. Matt, do you like licorice? You know,
no. What? I fucking hate it.